artist's name, Trouble in Paradise, Paradise Suite Movement 2, for String Orchestra and Friends by Dave Keckes-Chartrey. That's me. After 33 years of teaching, I don't flail around as much as I used to. I think this makes me much less of a flailer, which is nice. I believe it is noteworthy that I've been doing this for as long as I have, and most of my staff would agree. That said, many of my colleagues accuse me of being a troublemaker. I don't fret over it and come back every year. In a major development, last year I began playing the guitar more. This led me to joining a local cover band called Duvet. It hasn't been much of a struggle, I guess I'm a natural. But then, playing loud music like that is really my forte. That said, even with all the gigs we're playing, I'm still broke. Sadly, other ways I've had to scale back is there's been some minor difficulties. I got hit in the head last week by a mallet and I think I might have a percussion. As noted last year, this entire piece is a celebration of my birthday. Thank you so much for helping me start my next year.